So what kind of woman is she? What's Julia like?
Ordinary. The kind of dangerous, beautiful ordinary that you just can't leave alone.
I see.
Like an angel from the underworld. Or maybe a devil from paradise.